I think that honeybees are a very interesting organism. The bees are very selfless in that they give their life for the colony. And as part of the Summer Research Institute, I'm studying the cellular stress response pathways of honeybees. I'm studying a parasite that infects honeybees. And this parasite is hypothesized to contribute to colony collapse disorder, which is affecting a lot of the food that we eat. By looking at the stress response of the parasite as well as the stress response of the honeybee, we can sort of find a way to target the parasite with new drugs and new treatments. Spending 9 to 5 every day in the lab allows me to take big steps on my project and really dive into the science. And we also get to go up to the roof of Barnard Hall and spend time with the honeybees, inspecting the hives, collecting honey, looking for newborns, looking for the queen. Being surrounded by women scientists can really change how you feel about yourself as a scientist. Seeing my peers and then also seeing the professors and having alumna who were now in science come in to talk to us on panels. It's really helped me envision myself in the sciences later on. My mentor this summer in our lab is Professor Jon Snow. He is a great mentor. He's always around in lab doing his own research, so we can see his projects, and he also is there to always help us if we need support with ours. More than just working with bees, this summer has given me a deeper love for science and a greater sense that science is something that I want to do in my future.